The question, which type of course should I prefer as I want to become a writer? An English major would be the classic choice to study grammar and literature. However, you can learn grammar and rules by studying the Chicago Manual of Style or the MLA Handbook, and you can study literature at the library or a bookstore by reading classics or contemporary work. Depending on what you want to write, any course of study can broaden your knowledge and competence with the language. If you want to write science, read and study science journals. If you want to write nonfiction, read and study nonfiction. You can learn dialogue by listening to people talk in a coffee shop or on a bus. The common thread in all these courses of study is reading, practice, and feedback. The way to become a writer is to write, preceded by reading and followed by submitting your work to the scrutiny and judgment of others. There's no other way out.